Alrighty, everybody, what is going on? My name is Nathan, or Element of Frost, and today I'm actually going to be bringing you guys, again, another little bit of a different video. Now, I thought about this last night, and, wait, normal or easy? I definitely can't do hard, I'll tell you that much. Experienced players, the way dice prefer to play Battlefield 4. Increased damage output. But so is also the sense of accomplishment. Yeah, well, I always play everything on the hardest difficulty. I mean, I might fail at it a couple times, but that's what I always do. Anyways, I never played the Battlefield 4 campaign yet, and last night I was actually thinking of what kind of a video I wanted to bring to you guys today. As you guys know, I do daily uploads. So what I thought maybe today I would bring you would be the start of the Battlefield 4 campaign, and if it goes over well, I am going to do a complete playthrough of the Battlefield 4 campaign. Now, I know the game's a little bit old now. You know, people have already uploaded the complete playthrough of the campaign. But I'm not a Battlefield 4 channel. I'm not a Battlefield channel. So I wanted to try it, you know, see if you guys would enjoy it. And if you do, obviously hit it up with a like. Tell me that you guys are. Best song ever. Every now and then I get a little bit. Oh man, I don't want to die to this song. It's such an appropriate song. Yeah, I'm here, man. Nice play, Rugger. That's some of the finest driving I've ever seen. Right there until the end. Hit the light pack. This is such an epic song. I love it. More than ever. The worst thing we can do in a situation like this is panic. Talk like that, man. You scared the crap out of me. Hey, can we move this seat, man? We're still sinking. Shit. Get you out of here, dog. Alright. How, man? Close your stuff. Shit. Oh, balls. Alright, anyways, yeah. Hold on. Wait till this is over. The fuck are you thinking, son? For the wolf to survive, it's got to chew off its own leg. Fire! Negative, don't do it! Now, Wrecker, shoot out the window! That's an order! Don't you fucking do it, Wrecker! Save yourselves. Get out of here. Get out of here!
Oh,
bullshit!
Balls.
Shoot out the window, you all die!
Minutes and 37 seconds later. 38 seconds actually, but it was about to hit 37. Hold up. I want to see if my preferences are right. Hold up. Score log. All right. Options. Sensitivity could go down a little bit, maybe to 50. Soldier buttons, veteran. Other than that, I think we're. Wait. Hold up. Options. All right. 50. What about gameplay here? No audio, no video. Wait. Where's the subtitles? I need to make sure the subtitle's on. Control? No. It has to be video, right? I mean, you'd think. I thought it would be. Audio? Gameplay? Either that or gameplay. I'm probably seeing it, but I'm just too stupid to look. I don't know. I have no idea. Alright, back, save settings. Okay. So yeah, I just thought it would be a good idea to maybe bring you guys some Battlefield 4. Okay, if you guys like the campaign that I will do, I'll continue it. I'm probably going to record a bunch here and upload the first about 30 minutes, and if you guys, you know, if it comes across as a good video, then I'll continue to upload. Engage, ready, I'm out of ammo. Where do I go? Maybe this way? Do I go this way? Right on, okay. Why am I prone? Alright. This game is beautiful. Just look at the outside. Just look at that. Just for a minute, just look at that. It's ridiculous. Thought I heard something. Open? Oh. X to open, I see. Dog tag? Alright. Balls, okay. Where do I go? Maybe this way? I'm guessing this way. Yeah, it seems obvious. Alright. Holy dicks. Okay. Whoa, easy, but
I'm gonna shot you in the face. You lost your tail. Ease up, Pack. Where the hell you been? After the handoff went pear-shaped, I came straight here. They were rushing.
Alright.
Spec ops, one second they're there, the next they're not.
Take deep breaths, son. You got the intel? I'll talk more in gameplay, guys.
Yeah, got it. Nice play. Shit. It's already daylight. We gotta get to the extraction point.
Okay.
Got a 20 on Irish? I thought he was with you. Breaking radio silence. Tombstone 3, Tombstone Actual. What's your 20?
Tombstone Actual. Inbound from the north. Coming in hot. Requesting cover fire. On my retreat.
Take out the Irish. We got you. Rock, gear off and get ready.
You got my ass.
Position by the window. We gotta cover Irish. There's ammo in that crate.
Open weapon crate? Alright. Okay. Well, I don't have access to anything else right now, right? So. Do I have any pistols? I don't. Okay. Guess I'll take that. Soldier info box at the bottom of the right-hand corner.
Here he is! Iris, watch out! Fuck off of me! Wrecker! Hostiles in the windows across!
I suck at aiming right now. I'll tell you that much. Alright, got one. Did I get him? I gotta hit him. Okay. All right. Heads up, buddy.
All right, Wrecker, he's down.
Boom.
Two more on the left. Drop them.
On the left? Got it. Nailed it. What? Hit marker. Okay. Apparently, it takes more than one shot. All right. Now I know, at least.
Yeah. You okay, Irish?
Damn, how did he get up here? That's some pro, like, parkour thing right there, man. Damn. That was some pro parkour, dude.
Tombstone,
say that much.
On the move.
Alright.
Fortress, Tombstone Action.
Let's do this. Let's reload this. Let's reload the Scar-H here.
Roger that, Tombstone.
So yeah, guys, I'm going to continue doing this Battlefield 4 gameplay, the Let's Player playthrough. Engage will make your squad attack targets within the line of sight. After each engage, the squad needs time to prepare before they can engage again. Track the status of the squad in the bottom right-hand corner. Okay.
Take them out together. Tag them and give the signal.
Yeah, let's get move on. I think I got him, right? Or did I? Okay. Awesome. I know I never brought you guys Battlefield 4 like multiplayer gameplay. I do obviously have that disc as well, so I'm tempted to kind of bring that to you. Balls.
Give me a sit rep. No way around. Get down there. Everyone okay? This is our way out. Wrecker, check that crate for explosives.
In shallow concrete blocks with sturdier walls, heavier grenade launcher or C4 explosives. Right on. Okay, do I have any?
Crate. Get some explosives. Make us an exit.
Well, alright. I don't have any C4. The grenade Oh, ha! Didn't even notice the crate. I'm stupid. Alright. C4 or... Let's go with the C4. Oh, I guess we can put two gadgets on. Right on, alright.
Bust out some C4, Wrecker. I need an exit. Alright, make it sing. Fire in the hole, everybody!
There we go.
One. Let's go.
Tombstone Actual, this is Firebird
2-1.
We're inbound. What's your ETA?
Okay.
Good to hear you, Hawkins. We're making progress.
Get your guys up on that roof. Don't keep me waiting.
Wreck, scan the area.
Okay.
That's the building.
It's more like half a building.
Come on, Wreck. Rhinos are very helpful.
Wait, how do I... Oh, hold. I'm not even reading the damn thing. I'm so stupid. Yeah, how do I zoom? Alright, there we go. Awesome. Okay, that was really stupid. I didn't mean to click. Damn it. Alright. Trying to take him out, he kept running. What an asshole. Well, I guess I shouldn't call him an asshole. He was running for a reason, right? Oh, balls. Alright, get under there. Dicks. I'm gonna die. Called it. Oh man, okay. I was hiding behind not good cover, tell you that much. Alright. Thing about like the first 40 minutes of gameplay kinda sucks is that kinda already seen this in trailers and gameplay itself. Go, buddy. There you go. Mow him down. Balls. Shouldn't have moved forward near that strike.
We're reloading. Hold on.
Weapon crate. What else can I have on real quickly? Anything? I don't think I unlocked anything yet. Alright, whatever. Oh, balls. Okay, what the hell am I getting? Oh, my God. Okay, take cover. Just gotta regen my health here, boys. Nailed them. Are those enemy?
Ready to engage.
I'm firing.
I'm gonna push up.
Ready for targets. Got it. Coming in now.
Nice job, nice job, nice job, nice job. Boy.
Stand by, we're reloading.
Just trying to move up here behind this concrete block, maybe.
Okay, give us your targets.
There, nailed it. Okay. Awesome. Where are we going?
Okay, standing by for targets. Hey, you got more heat signatures on the ridge ahead.
On the ridge?
Contact.
I honestly don't even know where we're going, to be honest with you. Is there an objective field or... boom! No. Okay. And boom. No. And no. Boom. Did I get him? Yeah, I did. Boom. Come on, pop your head up. There you go. Nailed it. Awesome. Thank you. I know it's a good shot. I work hard to bring you my best shots every day.
Okay. Give us your targets. Okay, I see him.
Alright, nice job. Nice job. The fuck was that guy doing, dude? Jesus.
Hang on, gotta reload.
Alright, nice job. No, not going through there, I'm guessing.
Ready for targets.
Okay, standing by for targets. I honestly don't know where we're going, so I might as well. Alright, where's the factory roof? Is that it over there? I don't know where the factory roof is. God damn it, I'm so stupid.
Ready to engage, give me a target.
Hey, shut up, lady. You don't have a target right now, deal with it. Okay, guys, I'm kind of stupid when it comes to all this stuff, so I apologize for being a retard. Alright, just in advance. I just apologize for being a retard. If you guys will forgive me.
Standing by for targets.
But I honestly don't know where I'm going right now, so. Okay, we came from that area, right? So it has to be this way.
Ready to engage.
Alright. Reach the factory roof, but where is the factory? I'm guessing that's the factory, maybe? No? It's not the factory? I don't know where the factory is, guys. I'm stupid. You guys are probably like screaming at the screen right now or something. Like, just. That's what I'd be doing at least. Because I don't know where the factory is.
Okay, give us your targets.
I'm just being stupid right now, I'll tell you that much. Alright, everybody out.
I'm on the run. Push on.
The drain pipe is the only way through.
Oh. Okay. That makes sense. Couldn't get there through with a truck. What's there? Gadget stash. Weapon crate? Wait, hold up. I think I unlocked a shotgun, right? Didn't I? Yeah, I did. Okay, I could put a shotgun on, although I don't know if that would help too much. 12 gauge buckshot, no accessory muzzle brake. Okay. You know what? We'll just stick with. Holy shit. Balls, okay. There's an RPG on the roof, I know there is. Somewhere. Alright, nailed it. There we go. Alright. There we go. Balls! Ah, oh, dicks. Okay. Stay prone. Gotta recover my health, guys. Hold up. Sorry I'm not talking too much. I really don't talk that much when I play, like, shooting video games and stuff like that. But, I'll definitely try to talk a little more. So, yeah. You guys enjoying this Battlefield 4 gameplay? Hopefully you guys are. I don't know. I just thought it would be something, like, a little different. Like, just a little bit cool. You know, maybe for my channel. To bring you guys something a little different. Alright, take him down. Awesome. We should get in the truck. Push forward. Alright. If I can just back this truck up real quick, we can get a move on. Alright, truck's stuck, dude. Get out. Everybody out. Alright, then. Pick up the AK-12. Right on. Alright, let's do it. Oh, Y. Okay. Thought it was X. My bad. Alright. Seems cool. I think I'm just gonna go to my Scar H though. Get that when I actually unlock it, so. We should push up, guys. Come on. Alright. So, yeah. I've talked to the GameStop employee, or the EB Games where I live, obviously. Employee. Slash manager, and to talk about Dying Light, and you guys know that's obviously a new zombie parkour game that's coming out very, very soon, at least in March, And the release date they have for it is March 1st, but that obviously is a Saturday. He said stranger things have happened. It could be on a Saturday, but chances are it's probably like within a week of that date. So it could be the 10th, it could be the 3rd, who knows. For the release date of Dying Light, that's what I'm talking about, by the way, guys. Everybody alive? Well, at least everybody gets alive. Come on, we're gonna keep going, we're gonna keep going. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. What? Am I the only one? Come on, what are you guys doing? Oh, balls, balls, balls. Where am I going? Where am I going? I don't know where to go. Ah, okay, awesome. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Balls, I didn't mean to go prone. That was stupid. Oh, shit. No, 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 no. Done. Fuck. Well, don't cut us with your blades, bitch. Jesus. Balls. Oh my god, how am I not dead? Oh my god, how am I not dead? Oh shit! Woohoo! Yeah, you are going down, aren't you? Oh, balls. Oh, that's gonna hit me. Shit. Oh, man. That is where the gameplay ended on the trailer, or the 20 minutes of gameplay, I think it was, something like that. This is approximately where it ended. Oh shit, dude. Balls, dude.
Bones, powder, just flesh and uniform keeping me here. Do it, cut it now. We gotta go. Is he dead? He's not dead, he's just passed out. You're the combat lifesaver, man. You should know this, Pat. It was like a 3-hour course.
It was like a 3-hour course.
Incoming! Down!
That stupid fucking chopper. Come on, we gotta get that car. Let's go. Can I knock it in? Is that another thing?
Let's go! Wrecker, take the wheel! Easy, buddy.
Alright.
This is Tombstone!
Song's back now.
Do you copy?
Right on.
Tombstone, Fortress extraction. Secondary extraction.
Alright, where are we going?
Follow the road, 3 clicks west.
3 clicks west?
Copy, Fortress, on route! With the chopper!
Drives really weird in this game. You have to hold the left stick down, and I'm just so used to like Forza Horizon and GTA. I just like. Balls. I'm going as fast as I. Shit. Come on, let up!
Not fucking likely.
Let up, you asshole! I have a feeling this is where the whole 13 minutes ago thing came from. Although for me it was about 27 minutes because I was failing constantly. I am stepping on it. Balls. Holy shit, what the fuck? Alright. Slow motion song moment. Oh, balls, what the hell just happened? Did I die? Was that a bad thing? Or is that scripted? I don't know if that was that scripted. Hello, game. I don't know if that was scripted. Yeah, that was scripted. Fuck my life. No, it wasn't scripted. My bad. I apparently died. I didn't hit the shot. Well, we get to see the slow motion epic song moment again, so you guys should be impressed. Balls. I am step. Shit, dick. Balls! Hand me that. I'm on it, boss. I missed it, didn't I? Damn it, I did it again, son of a bitch! Ah, I keep missing it. Alright. God, I suck at this. Alright. Come on. We got it this time. I keep missing the shot with the grenade launcher, which is kind of stupid, but... Oh, LS boost? I didn't know we could... Oh, my God, I forgot I could boost. Alright. Dicks. I'll take the wheel, bud. There we go. Alright, this time I'm gonna get it. Alright. And boom! Did I get it? I did get it. Awesome. I was about to say, if I didn't get it, I would have been pissed at myself. Shit. And this is where we resume with the starting of the campaign. In the water with that stupid song playing. Well, not stupid, yep. Song.
Tombstone retrieved the intel.
You and know what I mean.
In the event of a Chinese military coup,
stumble over
the Russians
it.
Would be loyal to Admiral Chang.
That confirms the report from our asset in China.
So Staff Sergeant Dunn was killed for something we already knew.
There's rioting in the streets of Shanghai, Captain, and the Russians are getting involved. We needed to know for sure. That
balls,
we had to
dude.
Lock down Suez is delicate enough. One wrong move, we're talking war. You have your orders, Captain.
Alright.
Aye. Steaming towards the east coast of China.
Okay. Fishing in Baku. Right on. Awesome. Okay, so I'm going to continue recording, guys. But that's probably the end of the first video now. I'm going to record for a little bit more. Maybe get one more video out of this. And yeah, so... Hopefully you guys did enjoy this 30-minute start to the campaign. Each video from now on is probably going to be about 20 minutes long. The first video, I just decided maybe a 30-minute long video for the first part of the campaign would be good. And, yeah, I'll talk to you guys in the next video. So until then, yeah. Bye.
For a billion people.